Oh yeah, business meetings. I know, boring. But hear me out. Pleasing that motherfucker will not only gain a bonus to your reputation, but also negotiate additional gains. Get better fee conditions, additional employees, or valuable information.
You might be interested.
Remember, everything from the choice of place to clothing will influence the effect.
So.
Also, don't get cheap on that meal. That was Hammond's mistake.
What do you say? All right. Now that you're here, what do you need? What do you say?
What's up, man? I need you to hook me up. 15 blunts. Are you selling? What's wrong, man? Oh, man. What's wrong, man? Oh, man. Yo, what's up, man? I have some cash on me. You have a deal or what?
Yeah, sometimes you'll gain special clients that'll make larger or more fancy orders. Gain their attention, work your demand up for certain drugs in certain areas. How's it going? You got that cash already? Excellent. That will do. I should be up and running with the production system. Cool. So, how's it going? It'd go faster if you didn't distract me, you know? Who, me? Nah, just let me focus on this, okay? Awesome. Yeah, what up? No problemo. Oh, look who's... Yeah, it'd go a whole hell of a lot faster if you didn't distract me. Take the hint. Who, me? Nah, just let me focus. Awesome. See you later.
Thank you.
What's up, man? Do you have my stuff? Thanks, man. What's wrong, man? Ooh, man. Dude.